If I had only known the last time would be the last time, I would have put off all the things I had to do. I would have stayed a little longer, held on a little tighter. Now what I'd give for one more day with you. There's a wound here in my heart where something's missing, and they tell me that it's gonna heal with time. But I know you're in a place where all your wounds have been erased, and knowing yours are healed is healing mine. The only scars in heaven, it won't be long to me and you. There'll be no such thing as broken, and all the old will be made new. And the thought that makes me smile now, even as the tears fall down, is that the only scars in heaven are on the hands that hold you now.
You always made my troubles feel so.
Ibig sabihin lang po niya, kasi Daddy is a man of action. Hindi lang siya yung salita ng salita. Ginagawa po niya. He lived by example to us as children. Siya po yung tipo na tao, gigising ng umaga, may gagawin na po. Kayo po ang daddy ko. Hindi ko nakita yan, nagpahinga na, ay, tinatamad. Laging in action talaga. Kaya, kami mga anak din, inabibilitan din gumawa kasi, sabi nga natin, modelo ang ama.
The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord cause His face to shine upon you, and God is very gracious to you. The Lord lighten up His countenance over you and will give you peace.
I'm just jealous of